knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me and do your job. Lay on the bed and give me head. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex is my game. Let's call the boys, let's run a train. Squeeze on my nuts, lick on my butt. The natural curly hair, please don't touch. First find a mate, second find a place. In Hollywood, sucks on dick, does it real good. She'll give you money, fill up your tummy. House full of kids, parents all spruggy. Once had a down, backyard ground. Hit it from the back, enjoy the sound. Name undercover, always use the rubber. Till I got caught, fucking with a mother. She blamed it on me, we fucked in the street. She pulled out a knife, so I had to flee. Slob on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me and do your job. Lay on the bed and give me head. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex is my game. Let's cover slob on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me and do your job. Lay on the bed and give me head. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex is my game. Let's cover. Let's run a train. Squeeze on my nuts. Lick on my butt.
It's hard to get anywhere in this clown.
Can you please go offline? I'm not about to put up with her shit today.
What the hell is going on? The dust has only just...
No way he's going to play Baldur's Gate 3. He's gonna kill every character by the end of Act 1. Ha ha ha.
Crop circles in the carpet, sinking feeling. Spin me round again and rub my eyes.
Every nigga is a star. Strobe lights in a room. Snatch a little secretary, bitch, for the homies. Blue-eyed devil with a fat-ass monkey. I'ma buy a brand-new Cuddy on Vos. Truck the hood up, two-time, do flow. Planning them on everything, planning them on wearing right. Married to the game and the bad bitch shows. When I get signed on me, I'ma buy a strap. Straight from the CIA, set it on my lap. Take a few M16s to the hood. Pass them all out on the black, what's good? I'ma put the cop to spot me by the White House. Republican run up, get socked out. Hit the press with a Cuban link on my neck. Uneducated, but I got $1 million check like that.
We should never cave, we should never cave. Take his money, go back home. Money, go back home. We should never cave, we should never cave.
You came out to the house. You said you wanted a spot like mine. But remember, anybody can get it. The hard part is keeping it, motherfucker.
What you want? You a house, you a car, 40 acres and a mule, a piano, a guitar, anything. Say my name is Uncle Sam on your dog. Motherfucker, you can live at the mall. I know you're a guy, that's why I'm kind. Don't have receipts. Pay me later, wear those gators. Cliche and say fuck your haters. I can see the bottom in you. I can see the dollar in you. Little white lines, but it's no white collar in you. But it's whatever though, because I'm still following you. Because you make me live forever, baby. Count it all together, baby. They hit the register, make me feel better, baby. Your horoscope, just a Gemini, two sides. So you better cop everything two times. Two coupes, two chains, two C-notes. Too much and enough, but we know. Christmas, tell them what's on your wish list. Get it all, you deserve it, Kendrick. And when you hit the White House, do you? But remember, you ain't past economics in school. And everything you...
Hello? I bet you're looking cute as hell today. Don't murder me for skipping that song, bro. Sup, sup. Top, top. What did I tell you? I was relaxed, man. I played 4 minutes of the song. It's good enough.
It's hard to get any word in with this clip.
Hey, Eric, my beloved. I am your biggest fan. I will be seeing you in 11 days, and I have big plans for us.
Can't wait. Yeah, so I was live yesterday. Brett is in the bunker all night, so couldn't go live. I have a bone to pick with you. What's that, man? How did you enjoy the game? What game? Y'all see Bayern Munich today? Huh? Did they end up winning? I missed like the last 10 minutes of the game. They lost. It was a draw. It was 2-1 when I left. No, I was thinking live and laugh at Arsenal all day today, man. No way. I went to go pick up Emmy from school and I came. No way.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What is the word e-money?
Bro, I hate Arsenal so. I don't even care about soccer. I just fucking hate Arsenal because they're always on my TV, man. For some reason, this is the team I get to watch every week is Arsenal. And they honestly always win. I fucking hate them.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Thup, thup.
Real Madrid City was the better game. Yeah, but Bayern Munich's my team. I don't care about them. I'm being serious. You will hate Baldur's Gate 3. Why do you say that?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Free limelights.
Oh, y'all, you guys hear about the YouTube drama that's been popping off the past day? I got a new editor, and this one guy fucking is not happy. Zoyle's old editor is not happy about it, man. Actually, editor drama, man. Honestly, not even drama, it's just one loser. We do not care. Upload your videos. They're getting. I have an editor now. It's Casper. He's cool. I don't think he's here right now. But I do have a new editor. He's pretty good. He saw it. I like him. And yeah, he's my new editor. Only you, Roberts, have editors. Dude, every time I get a new one, bro, there's drama. Every time. Because, like, they get so upset about it. The Money Daily clears all these frauds. He's not my editor anymore. He's going to quit in 6 weeks? No, I don't think so. And if he does, I'll get somebody else. Not a big deal. Not a big fucking deal. You still sick? I am actually sick again. Like, pretty fucking sick, man. Again. It's fucking terrible. Casper's cool as fuck. Thanks for giving him the chance. What's his salary? He makes all the YouTube revenue. That's what his salary is. YouTube does good, he does good. He keeps all of it, 100%. So nothing, no, I bet my YouTube at its peak was doing like, shit, 1 to 2K a month, I think.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Except Twitch Prime. That's not bad. Except 2-1, dog.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Why don't you hire Limelights? I don't really, dude, I'm not really picky with my YouTube editor. I just like hiring people that I like that make solid videos, man. And you know, like, Celery, people like that, they, like, expose DMs,
it's
man.
Hard to get any word in with this clown.
I don't have no problem with Limelights. I've been subbed for Cube minus like, people that, like, leak DMs and make drama once. And, like, farm shit like that, I don't want you as my fucking editor. You know what I mean? Like, it's so fucking cringe, dude. I don't want that garbage. Like, how am I supposed to, like, something goes wrong, you're just going to post our DMs on the fucking Reddit or anywhere? Like, fuck out of here, dude. I don't want you as my editor. I'll do it for half and put in the same exact effort he does. No, it's cool. It's just like, I don't want to deal with fucking dog shit, man. I just want somebody I like. I don't care if they make the best videos in the world. I don't care if the videos pop the fuck off. I just want somebody I like. And yeah, I like Casper, so he's doing it. Is he in here? Yeah, this guy like threatened a lawyer or something because my editor told him that he has to wait like 1 to 2 days to upload his videos. After the VOD, and he's like mad about it, and he like threatened a lawyer and some. Please get a fucking lawyer, dude. I need some excitement in my life, man. Wait, my mom's calling me. Hold up. One sec. Hello? It's happening. What's happening? Talking to no, no, it wasn't that. My mom called me. She said we're about to get hit by bad storms, like any moment.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Big Zone Twitch Prime, bro. I hope you had a great day so far. Dude, I have been not the best. Like, I cannot. I am usually a person that's up at 8 a.m. ready to fucking go. Believe it or not, you might not think that, but I am. Dude, I dropped Emmy off at school today. I came home. I slept till 2:30. I had a whole day with no Emmy. I did whatever I wanted. I slept till 2:30. Could not. I literally, like, so fucking tired. And that's like, I get up, I zero energy to do anything. I'm like, fuck, man. Like, I'm still tired. And I just go right back to sleep. No shit, you're sick. Your body's telling you to rest. You don't get enough sleep in general. Dude, I went to bed. I put me to bed at what, 9:30 last night? I went straight to sleep. Slept till 2 p.m.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Is the chemo thing a meme more? What's going on, man? Chemo, pain.
Man. But yeah, I'll see the eclipse yesterday. Y'all have fun with it.
Have you thought of asking Brit to get into streaming? A two-income household might help not having to take maybe. $20 sponsorships from convict football leagues.
No, I didn't have glasses. I'm not going to lie. I kind of looked at it for like a couple seconds without glasses. I did. Well, like, because you could actually see it without glasses. It was like 5 seconds, probably. Man, that shit's a fucking myth, dog. I don't care. I was fine. It was 5 seconds. I just remember, I glanced at it. But no, I made like a whole thing yesterday. Like, I went and bought a camera. Like, one of those shitty, what do you call it? Disposable cameras. And I, like, took pictures with Emmy all day. Like, made like a big moment. And I'm going to put it in a book. I'm going to go print the pictures off and put it in a book. 20 years from now, it's going to be a good memory. I have a very important question. What's up, bro?
I'm 9 days off the czar, bro.
How you doing? You'll probably lose it. No, I won't. You say Ed Mubarak for the Muslim brothers and sisters in chat. Is that today? That means today is the last day of fasting, right?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Risky business looking at the sun, considering you already have 1.5 eyes.
Good one, dude. God.
Eclipse these nuts on your face.
100th day of no alcohol. Nice, man. I'm on, what, day 6? How did your mom handle the eclipse conspiracy? She's fine. She wasn't, dude, it was actually pretty fucking cool. I'm not going to lie. I don't want to be like a fucking nerd. It was actually pretty fucking sick. It got, as fast as it got, like, it was sunny then dark in like a second. It was a crazy experience. It was pretty fucking cool. I'm on minute 5, not punching my screen from you talking. Eric, when you rage quit Baldur's Gate, can you play Metal Gear Rising? Why do you I'm not sure if I'm playing Baldur's Gate today. I might. It's on. I am planning on it, actually, but I'm not 100%. I might do something else. We'll see.
It's hard
I want
to
try
get any
it.
Word in this clown.
How about you fix your 6-year-old child diet and get
I'm
some
not
exercise
too stupid.
So you stop getting so fucking sick all the time? Sick of your nasally ass voice.
I want to try it, man. You're going to ruin it for chat just like every other game. Why are you always complaining? I'm not
it's
complaining.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Can you please play MLB The Show soon? As the Mariners, perhaps?
Dude, this game took me 6 hours to download, by the way. Why is it so fucking
It's hard
fucking
to get
massive?
Any word in with this clown.
Another month, another great broadcast, E-Money 7. That fro looking nice king, you looking cute, E-Money Lemon. Cannot
six
wait for
hours.
The cornrows, E-Money Ka.
Has a flex? Jesus. Tomorrow we have practice. I might not be able to make it. I don't know if I have, like, I can actually play football right now, dude. Like, my body is not working right. I'm going to be there, but I might have to just coach. I don't know if I can move. You never could. The last single player game you actually finished? Outside of a scary game, the last single player game
it's
I finished.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Yo, King, I bet you look sexy AF today.
Fuck, let me see. Outside of, like, those shitty, like, quick games.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Rip it was not... Red Dead Redemption 2 was almost 2 years ago.
Fuck
it was not 2 years ago.
Bum-headed bitch-ass nerd.
The Quarry. Why did they not count? Dude, I'm just weird with single-player games. I play them for like 10 to 20 hours, and I'm over
early on Sunday so chat could have a good WrestleMania weekend for love.
I cannot be the only one that's like that. You fucking idiot. Am I the only one that plays a game for like 10 to 20 hours, and I'm just like over it, and I just want to do something else?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
A.
I am too. I just play multiple player games on. That's why it's what I usually do.
Mods What's payout that? Cuckbox Brick didn't call its PSA to 20 minutes.
What's this? Oh my god. Chat? Am I live? It's storming. It's storming here.
That
so
celery situation is actually hilarious, bro. He was just fired by his oil too and made a vid saying he didn't want any drama and then threatens to sue you. Embarrassing.
Yo, anybody that like takes pictures of DMs, I don't care who it's from, and like just post it, is a fucking loser with anything. And the second you ever do that, I will never trust you with anything ever. I don't care how big of a deal it is. Like, it could be the smallest fucking thing. If you take a screenshot of something and post it somewhere, I don't even want to talk to you. Please get a shape up. I do need to get a haircut, man. Bro, why do I, like, my hair grows too fast. Look at that. It's been a week, 11 days. That hair is, that cut is gone. I mean, it still looks good. It looks better than what it did. You should sponge it. I don't know how. Please play Bolt BG3 with someone who can carry you pain. Why you say, what's with the pain? I'm not watching NHL, no. The game is not too hard for me. Maya just leaked your DMs? No, she didn't. Why Maya? She did? I saw it. WrestleMania was crazy. I didn't watch it. I did not watch it. Wait, bro. She literally randomly texted me today of her picture of her fingernails. And I'm like, cool. Like, what the fuck do you want me to say to that? So I said, wow, they look awesome. Why is she tweeting this? Like, there was, it was random as fuck. You're such a supportive gay best friend. Wait, what did the other people say? There's Nick's reaction. And Russell didn't respond. I was so fucking confused. Wait, she named the fingernails? I didn't even see that.
Kill yourself. A ver, a ver. Está gruesecito el elote, ¿eh?
Sí, está bien, está bueno, mira.
A ver, a ver.
¡Oh!
If I pick the game on normal difficulty, which I will, and you come on my streams and you start spouting nonsense saying that I'm playing on easy, it's just an instant ban. There's no room for joking. It's stupidity. Because people over the years have made it a meme to basically claim that I'm like the worst gamer on the planet. False. To say that I always play games on easy. False. If I pick the game...
It's literally not me. I don't play any game on normal difficulty. Every game I play it hard. What are you talking about?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
When are you finishing Kingdom Come? For Mad.
Fuck? That's one skillful kid guitarist. Playing the guitar seems so fucking hard. How do people do it? It looks so hard.
Nuts.
Oh yeah, funny man. I'm dying. Fuck. What's going on? Why? Take it easy, guys.
Jump! Everyone back, please.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta back up. Crud, how was WrestleMania? Did you enjoy it? It was great. Hell yeah. Didn't watch, don't care, fuck you. Okay, man.
Fire.
Hold back.
Run!
Run back, 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 back.
Oof. I think they ran out of cannons.
Shit, shit, shit.
Oh,
shout out to Offline Chat for creating history during WrestleMania. For love, we have started a new era.
What do you mean, creating history?
Nuts just got killed. Hazel, these.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Oxygen thief.
Looks boring. I got a nice video about Mania. Not bad, Steve. Can you get the guy that said bro was damn near talking to Kobe out of my stream, please? I wish I could get into a... I wish I could get into wrestling. I don't really... I can't get into it. I wish I was. The Solar Eclipse in a nutshell. You know, it's so funny. It's like, it's...
It says, are you Chinese or something else? Never mind. Because I didn't reply to him until, like, later. And I'm like, Oh, my God. It's not his fault. He was just born this way. I don't think he was mistaking me for extra Emily. I think he genuinely thought I was Chinese. But then again, like, I'm like... Where is...
Yeah, you're done. Bro. How the fuck did you think she was Chinese? I don't know. You're weird as fuck, honestly. Just ask what ethnicity you are. Not even lyric was okay, man. That's like calling you black. Bro, I am half black, man. When does your flag football season start? Next Wednesday. I got to coach two more practices and then it starts up. I'm hiring somebody from, I'm hiring somebody. He's going to film it. He's going to make a highlight tape of all my highlights. What the fuck is that hair? What's wrong with it, man?
Oh, God, PLS, don't tell me that's Baldur's Gate 3. You aren't smart enough for it.
I'm smart enough for every game. Stop saying that. It's a fucking game. If it wins Game of the Year, I'm smart enough for it. You're so annoying. I'm not too dumb. Then why are you playing on easy mode? I've never even opened the fucking game in my life. I don't even know if there is a heart. Stick to Tetris, buddy. Oh my God, you're so fucking annoying, dude. Tencent has stake in it and push it to win all the awards. It's overrated. Well, we're gonna see. I could never watch people play it because it looks fucking boring. So I've never even watched somebody play it. I click on the stream for like 2 seconds. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? And I click off. But I'm gonna try it. I'm going to try it. Why not? Play with Dime? Is it better to play by yourself or with friends? Solo. Both are fun. Co-op is hella fun. I just heard there was titties in the game, to be honest with you. Play a nerdy-ass D&D game? Grown-ass man. What game do you play, dude? The people saying solo have no friends. With your idiot friends, I'd say just solo.
With your idiot friends, ID, just say solo TBH.
Bro, my friends are idiots, man. I have one stupid friend, Zoil.
Ayo, play that shit speed run to the good part, Orange.
Why y'all saying Tenzin? They're saying too stupid because they don't like the game. Well, I'm going to try it. You play co-op and this game is never getting finished. True. I'm playing solo. I'm going to play solo. I don't even know how long. I probably will just play it today and then never touch it again, to be honest. I just want to try it. And I'm not going to do an IRL today because, one, it's storming outside, and, two, I was too lazy all day. So, literally just last stream, you said Chinzo was the dumbest person you know. Yeah, but then last stream, I also played with Zoil. Now Zoil's the stupidest person I know.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Anyway, you guys have a good weekend.
Keck, they are all dumber than the next.
Storm chasing. Are we watching Fallout tomorrow? I want to, man. But they picked other... Well, they picked a bunch of streamers that never even watch movies or shows on the streams to fucking watch that show. It's crazy to me. I watch... Like, why didn't they ask me, Nim, like, Will Neff? I know those are the three people that are always watching movies on the streams. They never asked us. Brand risk? Will Neff's not a brand risk, and they didn't even ask him. That pissed me off. And they don't have watch parties on Twitch anymore, so I don't... Oh, I'm so fucking pissed about it. Oh, I was so excited. I was so excited to watch Fallout with you guys. Speaking of, wait, kind of something off-stream related. I got invited. Twitch themselves invited me, not to host a show or anything, but to a Raiders draft party. Like, they'll pay for my ticket, my hotel, everything. Off-stream to go to a Raiders draft party. The Raiders, yeah. It's not make a wish, dude. They need a jester. Are you going to go? I said yes to it, but I talked to Britt about it and thinking about it. I don't know. It's off stream, so it's like I don't really want to. I don't know. I should go because what I feel like is going to happen, though, is like, you know, a lot of like the big celebrity parties. Like, you go there, and then it's like before the actual party starts, there's like a pre-party. And I feel like it's like the pre-party where like there's going to be nobody there. And I'm going to show up, and I'm like, oh, yeah, let's go meet some NFL players. But it's just the pre-party. And then they're going to like kick us out, and then the real party is going to happen.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
E-Money 7.
Yeah, bro, we totally know all about celebrity parties, you dumb fuck. Why the fuck would players be at a draft party? You dipshit, read the room. Nick, ask the question.
Emily, I need an unbiased opinion.
Mm-hmm.
Unbiased.
Okay, unbiased.
I think you know what's coming.
Okay.
Who's better looking, me or E-Rob?
Can I see your face?
What'd you say? You want to see my face?
Let's see. Can you stare into the camera?
I don't want to watch this. This is why Darion played it.
Try to find any excuse there is for being horny for Orc Gilf. If there's an Orc Gilf in this game, I will be fucking her. I don't know what you don't get. If a 1,000,000%.
This is why you brought Moses here.
Yes.
It is.
This is the only reason I got the game. If there is an Orc Gilf in this game, she is getting clapped. Cheeks clapped. I am sorry.
That's crazy.
You think it's dangerous?
I asked the guy that was on my editor. I read this. I spoke to two lawyers informally at my tennis class last night, and they said that I can win if the offline chatter copy strikes his channel when we go to court. I'm actually begging for that. I need some excitement in my life. I don't watch YouTube. What's going on? I hired an editor, and the guy that I didn't hire, who was like begging to be my editor, is mad. He was spamming, like, I don't know if he was spamming, but he was like messaging me in my DMs, like asking to be my editor, and I just ignored him. I used to editor like that? I don't know.
You're legitimately my girlfriend's favorite streamer for some reason. Please make it through chemo so I don't have to deal with her crying.
Can't believe your editor sucks. Bro, it's been, I think he's uploaded like one video. I don't care though. He was spamming my DMs too. Yeah. I could tell just by the way he was DMing me that I didn't like him, so I didn't want to be my editor. I don't care how good. He can make the best videos in the world. I don't care. I like Casper. Like, I like him as a person and a viewer. And he's always in my chat. He, like, gets the memes and everything. He's always here, so I like him. And I'd rather hire him and have him make the money than somebody else I don't even know, you know? So, shout out to Casper.
Look at me. How's it?
He's definitely an E-Rob fan. Everyone always talks about him. He's a streamer. I wouldn't even know what he looks like, though. That's the case with everyone. I've heard all these streamer names you guys always talk about, you know, and you use... that's him? Handsome fellow.
You need this. Why do you say consider
it's
yourself lucky?
It's hard to get
lucky.
Any word in with this clown.
Fuck you.
Dude, I don't need this.
I'm pretty sure you like locked it on your way out.
Isn't this your weed?
Okay, good, good.
I'm pretty sure you like locked it on your way out.
What am I look? I don't see no weed.
I'm pretty sure you like locked it on your way out.
I don't know how S-Fed is still playing RP, dude. I actually don't understand how he's still playing. Like, I ran out of stuff to do in that game after, like when I played 2 weeks. He's insane. Like, bro, it's been almost 5 months of nods, like 14 hours a day of GTA RP. I have honestly not seen S-Fan since I did that Spotify soccer game. Like, what? Early December. And I remember talking to him about it. He's like, yeah, bro, we should get back into GTA RP. And I'm like, oh, I'm down. And he's like, man, I don't know if I'm going to like it this time. But I definitely kind of want to try it. That was the last I heard of him. Hey, if he's enjoying it, though. You're a fake friend? Congrats. I'm not fake. Bro, why does this thing pop up all the time? This took me 40 hours. I don't. Why would I add that?
Fuck you, Saka. Fuck you, Saka.
I know,
fuck
Saka.
You, Saka.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, Asian bunny. I know. This is his head. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Okay.
Fucked up.
Yeah. Whoa. Hey.
You said people to not hang out with S-Fan? You are so fake. No, I did not. Bro, that like, BR games are in of themselves.
Oh my god!
Lemon.
and then won.
E-Rob, you little bitch!
There's supposed to be a storm at my house today.
The southern.
Oh, well, that's like right next to my house. Hold up. Rated,
to considerable.
Hey, Ron. This is Brad. You copy?
That's going to be for 1.75 inch in diameter hail and some 60 mile an hour winds. Tornado
Rick,
is still
the Tesla
possible
in the garage.
With that storm. It's just not. It's not doing it just yet. Let's hear from Brad. Go ahead, Brad.
Hey, I was just gonna hit you up real quick. Just driving along for a little bit. Just wanted to see if you're having as much fun as I am, because I'm having a blast, an absolute blast.
Right?
Yes, I am having just as much fun as you.
So
probably
I'm like
more.
North Austin.
I just scarfed down 3 hamburger patties and a Red Bull, and I'm ready to go. And whatever happens. Or doesn't happen, I'm here for it.
Bro, let's go. Should I go chase it? Dude, I don't know how to storm chase. Like, you got to predict where the tornado is going to be, man. I don't know how to do that. If there's a tornado outside, I'll go live.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I don't know if you can
hey,
let your
Lamont.
Viewers know, but
don't forget that these subs I give you are just for the CEO's college fund and not because I'm enjoying my time here. For love, chat.
The tornado shelter stocked ready. We don't have a tornado shelter, okay? We gotta get in our bathtub if there's a tornado.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
We gotta get in the bathtub and throw a mattress on top of us, man. That's our plan. And I can't fit in there, so it's just gonna be you and me, and I'm gonna have to throw it on top of you guys and tough it out, man. No basement. We're in tech. There's no basements in Texas, bro. Hey, King, what games are we playing today? I'm going to play a game with Tenzin called something. I don't remember what it's called. And then we might try Baldur's Gate. I don't think any tornadoes are going to take you, ugly fuck. I'm not too dumb for Baldur's Gate. Stop saying that. Did you already play Turbo Golf? Oh, I want to play that today too. I want to try that too because I bought that and I never touched it. You're going to bitch about Baldur's Gate within the first 30 seconds. It's delusional, man. You're fucking delusional.
Who is delusional?
This fucking idiot in chat. Have you ever played Baldur's Gate, Tenzin?
Isn't that the game that won?
If you're not too dumb, that means you won't quit yeah. 1 hour in, right?
Yeah, what about it? I heard you can have a sex with a bear.
With the bear?
Yeah, a bear.
Have sex with a bear.
Isn't that what the game is?
I take back what I said earlier. Tenzin definitely is.
You're
I think
the one
you're right.
Who's stupid, dumbass.
Look at your hair, dog. There's nothing wrong with it, man. Did you download Parsec?
It's hard to get any word in with this right. clown.
You think Brit would have went on that Vegas trip if Twitch offered it to her?
I was watching a fucking series, man. You want to know? 4,400. Did you watch it?
Oh, like the TV show? I've heard.
Yeah.
That used to be on my watch list, but I never watched it. No, on Netflix.
It's hard to get any word in with
I
this.
I don't
clip.
Know. I'm watching it somewhere else.
Hey, chat.
Where are you watching
hey,
it, bro?
Rick, I saw some friends of Brits downtown this weekend. And...
Prime.
Prime?
Yeah.
You like it?
It's good.
I don't really care, Tenzin.
So why are you asking?
I actually watched a good movie over the weekend too. I watched Glass.
The fuck is that?
It's like Split, but it's the second one. It was actually pretty fucking good, man.
I don't really care.
Are you going to watch Fallout this week, Tenzin, with me?
Fallout?
Yeah, I want to watch that with my stream, but I'm not sure how now.
What's a Fallout?
The TV show, Fallout.
Let me check the trailer.
It's like the fucking video game Fallout, but it's a show.
Oh, I want to watch that.
You want to watch it with me? We could react to it together.
I like watching it alone.
What?
I like watching it alone. I tried watching the fucking movie with you, the alien movie. I don't know. I just don't like watching what you call movies with people on call.
Why? It's fun.
No, it's not. Not for me.
That's fucking... It's going to be woke, libtard bullshit. No, it's not. It's going to be good as shit. I actually have so much faith in this Fallout series coming out, man. I have so much faith that it's going to be good.
Yeah, the trailer looks really good.
Like, the trailer did not look like dog shit. It was... I have so much... Because you're a lib. I'm not a lib. It's gonna be good, man. I wish it was a weekly thing, bro. I wish I released one episode a week. I hate how they're doing it like all at once.
Oh shit, Denzel Washington is there.
What?
Denzel Washington.
He's at Fallout?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
No, he's not. Fallout cast. TV show cast. No, he's not. Where are you kidding this
person? Bro, I just saw his freaking face on trailer.
Bro, that's Aaron Moten.
Hold on. Wait, was that not Denzel?
No. I guess I can kind of see it. Denzel's old now. He's like 70 years old. Do you guys know that?
Maybe it's not.
No way. Yes.
Oh,
he's 69. Sorry. This one's the GOAT actors. He's a GOAT.
Yeah.
He's 69.
Damn, exactly 69? Sheesh.
It's catching up to Brett. That's crazy.
All right. What game you got in plan, brother?
That one get Heavenly Bodies. Did you get, you got Parsec, right?
Yeah. So instead of gifting me the, what do you call that? Game, you want me to do that Parsec bullshit, huh?
Bro, it'll save me $20.
Really nice, man. All right, let's go.
Wait, hold on. I'm going to be honest. I've never really used Parsec unless with Darion, so you have to give me a second. But apparently Parsec like allows you to like be on my computer. All right, so you put that, click that link. Tenzin is trying to connect to your computer. I accepted you. All right, you're in.
I see your screen.
So now
it's like Team Viewer.
It's kind of like Team Viewer. I gotta grab
a controller. Can I control your shit? No, I cannot.
Don't fuck with nothing, dog. I'm not exactly sure how this works. I need to grab a controller. Frick.
Let me send you some files. Are you coughing, brother?
Yeah, I'm sick. All right, talk to my chat for 2 seconds.
Yo, what up, chat? It's been two seconds now.
Nope, talk to them for a minute. Be right back.
Man. Man, they're just gonna fucking do the yap emote. So damn annoying. Hi, chat. I came from work, and now I'm here. sudo rm-r. What the hell is that, mice? You're telling me to delete my stump to... No, I'm not doing that. I'm not typing shit. I'm pretty sure you're the one who gave me the commands in CS to make my crossfire really big. I'm not trusting you no more. So, did any one of you guys work today? Or was it just me? Do you like cherry coke? No, I like Fanta. Just you? Well, you guys homeless? Well, you guys jobless? I'm not wagey like you. So how do you guys get your bread? I'm actually want to know. I'm curious. I did not get fired. Someone said unemployment. You guys wear a mask? I'm telling you. If you work at a place for a month, you can rob that place after you get fired. It's easy to what do you call it, rob a place that you have worked in before. In what do you call it, GTA, RP, I tried that, and it was actually really good. It was profitable. What is that? What am I hearing?
What are you yapping about?
I'm hearing something. That's from your computer, I guess.
Chad, is he yapping?
Shut up.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
He's talking about he got robbed at his old work. You got robbed?
No.
How's your job going, by the way? You haven't got fired yet?
Why would you assume that I got fired, bitch?
I'm just asking, how's it going?
Yeah, you don't start with, hey, did you get fired from a job? No, I did not get fired. I'm working on projects.
Do they like you?
Yeah, they love me.
Alright. I have no idea how this game's gonna go. Let's just play though.
How do I control it?
Hey, stop touching.
Wait, let me touch. Hold on, wait. Am I touching?
No.
It's not working, Dan. Alright. Right.
Local co-op. Alright. Press X or A.
Ow. I need a controller?
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me turn on my controller.
Wait, you like fucked it up for me, man.
I didn't do shit. Is it working? No, it's not working.
Oh my god. You can't use Parsec for this game? You're both too stupid for this game.
I'm pretty sure people can use it. Nah, that's single, bitch. Go back. Look at Parsec controls. Maybe you need to enable my control.
Hold on, I'm gonna leak something. Hold up. Wait, move your mouse. Or move your controller.
I am.
Alright, move your mouse.
I am. Wait, go up? Yeah. That's my computer, right?
This is your computer?
Alright, click on my computer.
You're down here. It says, Tenzin, dude. Is that connected? Your gamepad is connected. Not your mouse and keyboard.
Okay. Okay. Alright, then try. Now let's go.
I know how to fix this, Keck. So you gonna help me or what, man?
Your share link has... What? You leaked my fucking IP,
I'm
bitch.
Sorry, Kenzin.
I might get disconnected now.
Well, you're not connected anymore. Wait, okay.
I can still see it.
It's that when you talk, your thing pops up.
What? Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
All right, now try to...
I am pressing X. Maybe enable my shit as well.
I don't know how, dude. You should already be enabled. Are there any Parsec pros in here?
Hello.
Wait, let me add Darian to the call real quick. He uses this all the time. I'm calling Darian. I can't buy tints in the game. This game is like a local game. So you have to like be on the same computer to play. It's not online co-op. What are you question marking? Don't you use Steam Remote? Because it has a delay. I tried. Do you know how to use Steam Remote Play?
That is really delayed.
Yeah, see? Whatever. I'm going to invite you to Remote Play, Tenzin. I'm going to prove to these idiots how stupid they are.
Maybe that game was like that. I'm going to leave the first set.
All right, you in?
Yeah.
So now what do we do? I've never done it. Oh, wait, it work? Press X.
Hold on. What's happening? You are lagging really bad.
Why are you laughing? Jesus.
You are lagging really bad. Your stream is effing, man. I'm a disconnect.
Here. Yeah, that makes me lag. I get F my whole stream. Hello? Try hard. Yeah. Try hard, try hard. Dude, it's so bad.
It's delayed. Hold on, let me refresh. Oh, it's fine. Refresh, guys. Gonna try it again?
Wait, hold on. Everybody refresh first? Okay, now swag. Or just hit pause and unpause. Okay. Now, try to connect again.
Yeah, you gotta invite again.
Steam is down, it's maintenance. No, it's not.
Wait, is it actually? What? Okay, Steam is down.
We're gonna come back to this game. We'll come back to this game. It's fine. We're gonna come back to that game. You wanna play that? Wait, this other game's on Steam too.
No, you can play the game, but you can't just do the connection thing.
Okay, what's the other game called? The driving golf game?
I don't know.
That I bought you the other day? Turbo Golf Racing. Did you download this?
Yeah.
I'll just play this.
Controller. I fucking suck at Rocket League, man.
It's not Rocket League.
Is this an ad?
No. This game is dead as shit, though. I read the reviews. People are like, oh, it's a pretty fun game, but nobody plays.
Bro, Discord is so bad nowadays.
I want Boombox.
Hold on, I think I need to refresh my Steam.
Will got paid to play this. For real? Do I do this tutorial? Put your ball in the hole in as few shots as possible to win. Bro, that's so simple. All right.
I don't think I can play any game. Oh, never mind.
Look at that. All right, I get it. This game's simple. Clint played this, of course. E-Rob does too. Let's get him out of here. Oh, this is actually gonna be a nice game. Alright, are you in, Tinzin?
Yeah, I'm doing something.
You gotta complete the tutorial before you play.
Yeah.
Mario Golf clears. I forgot about Mario Golf. Wait, I don't want to play online.
Wow, my character can fly.
Oh, go? What's the point of using cars with this shit retarded fucking idea? Bro, it's not a bad idea. Just tap it in. There we go. That's in. Physics are a little weird on this game. I gotta remove TSN from my name. Nah, I think I'll keep it. Are you in, TSN?
I'm doing Twitter. How do I skip this bullshit?
You do it. It takes like 2 minutes.
I'm doing the rest one.
I'm in first. No, do the golf one. Money. How does that not? Okay, this game is trash. How does that not roll? What? That's money. Don't fucking do it. I feel like I'm not playing online. I feel like I'm playing bots. All right, final round. Plans for the Pokey collab. Yeah, man, we're going to go to the batting cages together.
Playing with a bunch of bots.
Eric? This game's not bad. It's gonna be a good 1v1 game. I'm just a god at it, though. Rose Prodigy is when he gets bought. You were pathetic. I'm so toxic to you, dog. Alright. I'm gonna invite you. Your name is Tenzin, right? On Discord or Steam? Yes. I invited you.
Yeah.
This is not a sponsor, dude.
All right, let's go.
Are you in?
Yeah.
All right, play. Wait, what happened? What? I'm trying to figure out how we play against each other in like a 1v1.
I guess who's got to queue up? You're dumb as rocks, by the way. No, I'm not. I'm actually smart. Cue this up, Forefinger.
What happened?
Bro.
It failed.
Hold on, it was just, it's fine. Play Rocket League? Shut up, dude.
I suck at this type of game. How do I move my character? Smash found.
Here we go.
Oh, Dill is here.
Bro, Dill, you did not buy this game for this, man. How much money have you spent?
Bless you.
What's the bet?
Oh, we're not going against each
other. Dill, if you lose, you're banned for the whole day. You're done. You're gone. Here we go. Money! That's a beaut. That's a fuck. It's gonna go in the bank?
No, damn, fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's only one touch.
The fucking physics on this game are just not right.
It stopped so fast.
Like, why does it get stopped? Stuck!
I spin that shit. Bro, what? Why is it stopping?
Money! Hold up. Hold.
God. Damn, you suck.
At least I'm not last. I'm only down 3. Or 4, it's winnable. Should have downloaded PGA Tour, man. I might play that tomorrow.
What?
I might play PGA Tour tomorrow. I've been feeling like a golf game, bro. I might go play an IRL golf game.
No, the top thing, you know what I mean?
No, that's boring.
Wow. That's top world boring, bro.
It's like, that's fun, like IRL for like 45 minutes, but then it's like boring. There we go. Wait. How do I get it to go over that?
Oh my god, I missed it. No! What the fuck? I think I might fuck it now.
There we go. I'm getting a birdie right here.
Motherfucker. Oh, that's
what the fuck? This game is trash. That is just shit.
Oh my god, it's too hard.
Why just stop?
Wait, can you hit the ball more than once?
Yeah.
I think this guy's stuck. He can't get his ball.
No, you stupid ass. The timer goes out.
It's not a bot, Chad. No, it's not a bot. Uh-oh, Dill, right behind you. Brave enough playing a sponsor without putting in your title, especially in your editor. Bro, it's just not sponsored. Here we go.
Ooh, I hit so good.
Don't go in there!
What happened?
Okay. I'm gonna hit it, and it's gonna go right here. And that's gonna zoom it forward. It's gonna go through this little hole onto this one.
Fucking why it's spinning like that. Go in!
Oh.
Wait, it might go in. Oh! Oh my god! Fuck you, bitch. Can I go on tip or no?
I don't need tip, bro. I just gotta... That is... Dude, that would keep rolling!
That's gonna go in.
That's fucking money.
No,
give it a second.
Nah. Tap it. Bro,
okay, I thought if I jumped and hit the ball higher, it would roll just straight. I was testing something. I was stupid. The game has zero physics. I dare you.
Imagine it just stops. Okay.
I'm not losing to you, dog.
You are. If you lose, you better spin that wheel.
No, whoa, we did not. Hell no.
Oh, look at that.
What do you mean deal? I didn't agree to anything. Okay, I get it.
Oh, wow. Go, take it, fuck. Wait.
It should. All right. Let's think about this now, Eric.
Why is it just getting stuck? Big ass. Where's the thing? Oh my god, I fell down. I fucking fell down. Oh my.
Oh, now you don't want to quit rolling down the hill? Now you don't want to quit? It stops.
Oh, Oh my god, whoa man, fuck you, useless. Stop rolling! It's rolling. Oh, fuck you.
I'm glad we're all struggling here.
Double bougie! Man. Well, I did better than you. That's all that matters.
Damn. The game's not over, is it?
No. This is the last.
Come on, let's go, let's go. Oh, that's money! Get the boost, get the boost! Oh, this is gonna magically stop!
Can I hit you? Oh no, I cannot. Oh my god, what a useless. Oh, I'm not inside again. Oh, that was good, I guess. Oh my
Where's
god.
Where's the goal? Where is it?
Up. Oh my god! Fuck you, you useless one. Don't hit too hard.
It's not a bad one. I have an idea. I'm gonna go for that second boost right there.
The boost.
I can't move. I can't. My controller quit working.
Out of bound. Pick that.
Fuck, that would have been sick. Could you imagine how cool that would have been? There it is. Oh my god. Let's see if Tinted makes this. Hit it, Tinted. Bro, you're bad.
Yeah, let me see you make it, bitch.
What happened?
Yeah,
what up?
Getting so slow. You're a bitch. It just stops. Ah, whatever, bro.
Damn it. Wait, that means we're tied. We should be tied overall score.
Bitch ass! You better spin that wheel, bitch.
No, we didn't agree.
Oh, wow.
No,
you didn't agree.
Run it
you
back.
Said,
one more.
Okay.
No. Run it back. One more wheel spin for it. That was a warm up. That was my first game as a warm up.
That was my first game, too.
I'll do a wheel spin for this game. It will be a double or nothing. No. You gotta spin the wheel too, though, if you lose.
I am spinning shit.
Alright, there's no, I don't either.
Alright. Okay, okay.
I'm under a severe thunderstorm watch. Can I check the weather real quick, chat?
In almost every stream. Shane, I see you. Thank you for the support.
He's in Austin. Wait, that's...
Ah, look at the speed of those low-level clouds there in front of Freddy. Wow. Really awesome stuff going on there in... you know, around Austin, Texas. This is the an example of like exactly the kind of storm that I would love to chase. Except maybe it wouldn't be so close to Austin, Texas. It would be more like out in a open field. Look at all that hail.
What?
The atmosphere is Britt, certainly I said put electric the Tesla
inside.
There. Where storm chaser Freddie McKinney is in Travis County, Texas. Mm-hmm. And I mean that figuratively and literally. We've got a ton of lightning out here, even outside of the storm.
That's east of me, though.
Freddie is telling us that the hail that we're seeing there is around ping pong size.
Ooh.
Which is, once again, impressive. He's what out in hell? Front of the storm by a little bit.
By the way, chat, Eric's Tesla window is already broken by a hail.
Yeah, they already know, man.
All right. No, I know. I'm just reminding. If you get inside the passenger seat and look up, there's the fucking broken glass.
It's annoying.
At the roof. I know. I bet it's so expensive to fix it as well.
Jack says, my dog Poppy is sitting here watching the stream with me in Georgetown, Texas, north of Round Rock. Thank you for everything you do, Ryan.
His chat is so nice, bro. He has such a wholesome community. Chat, keep me updated on that because I'm not checking. This stuff always happens when I go live. Why couldn't this happen yesterday? You ain't the main character. I wish I was. Out in the hail with a baseball bat or something. Dude, I didn't know there were going to be storms like that here today. Until my mother called me. I thought they were going to be yesterday. Bro, what is this game? We are the nicest chat on Twitch. Now you know that's a goddamn lie. You actually read chat? I read every message in my chat, man. I'm reading all your messages right now. I actually, not even sure like I am. I don't read them out loud, but I read them in my head so fast. I have like, it's actually a skill. I'm so fast at reading.
Sir, I think this game you can just stream snap regardless. It's a dead game.
There's 50 people on Steam playing it.
It's a fun concept though.
Yeah. I bet they have something like this in Rocket League, though. Look at... Oh, my God. That's a beaut. Come on, bounce and do it. Yes? No?
I think I hit it pretty good. Yeah, I'm the farthest that hit it.
Oh, my fuck. Do not go in front of that tree.
Awesome.
My bat, that's right?
Oh, please, why is it just stopping there? I was about to do birdie. That's when...
Money! What? No? Money!
Let's go in, you piece of shit.
I'm in first,
slide
baby.
Down. Slide down. No! Go! Fuck you, bitch. I was gonna put inside.
Damn it. By Angela, bro, you've been spamming that for like 45 minutes, man.
I'm so glad I'm not coughing. Oh my god, cough lasted so long. It's crazy.
That's annoying. Boom!
Damn, I almost fucked it up. Is it gonna go?
Come on. I really hate the grass.
Oh. Yes. Wait, what is that stupid, useless thing in the grass? Like blue. Is that a boost or what?
I don't know. It's a boost.
Shit. Boost for what? For the ball?
Yeah. I'm winning. I gotta be in first.
It's been for not a reason.
How is Tenzin beating me? What?
This tree is blocking my vision. It's fine, it's fine.
You will not make this shot.
Yeah. How about you stuck on this?
Jackass!
Yeah, look. Oh my god!
Yeah, bitch.
Again, there's a tree. Fuck you. I just need a tap. Why is it not rolling down? I did so bad here, fuck off. You can make it one. It is a sign. Oh my God. Wow. Brother. Nice shot, brother. Yeah, that's your head. I did really good there. Ooh, I'm behind you. 1 point behind you now. I came back really fast.
Bro. All, like, the USB ports of my computer, like, got fucking just, like, fucked up. Like, your funny camera. All right. Dude, that was so weird. Like, literally all the USB ports got fucked up in my computer. I had to restart it. And then I update. On a sponsor? That's crazy. That was not a sponsor. Nah, I'm not going to do a wheel spin for that. That's bull. My controller didn't even fucking work in the game. I'm back. Sorry, Tenzin. I had to play with the mouse and keyboard, and it's horrible. Tenzin, hello?
Yeah.
That does not count. You do not count that, do you?
Yeah, I counted.
Are you serious?
Yes, I counted.
Bro, I couldn't use my controller.
You don't need your fucking headset.
Yeah, but I wasn't even paying it. Dude, are you serious?
Oh, but you have one spin.
You serious? You're actually going to make me spin the wheel for that.
Bro, you did double or nothing, and I'm saying...
I did not do double or nothing. That was not double or nothing. That was a regular wheel spin we bet on. That was not double or nothing.
I won the first time.
Okay, but we never agreed to a wheel spin till the end of the first game.
I'm going to tell you, Eric, I promise you, you agreed.
No, I did not.
You said
the second game, I agreed. The second game, I agreed.
No, the first game,
no, I did not. No, I did not.
Okay, let's go.
No, I did not. I did not.
Okay. Just keep scamming.
I'm not scamming. You're gaslighting me.
I'm not. Whatever.
And you're looking to make me spin it for the second game, bro. Really? When my whole computer fucked up.
Hey, luck is a part of skill. All right?
Yeah, bottom line, pussy. Bottom line, bitch! Yeah! Woo! Let's go, baby!
Wow.
I got scammed on the wheel, man.
All right. You did double or nothing. Now wrist spin.
It was not double or nothing. It was not double or nothing.
What is that wrist spin, by the way?
What?
I'm reading a wrist spin. No chair for 30 minutes?
Oh. I need to blow my nose. Give me a second.
Wow. My fucking bag.
Oh, wait. All right, I'm back.
Let's play the game, man.
All right. Another game?
No. Yeah, the other one.
All right. Do you have Steam Remote Play ready to go and everything?
Yeah.
What was the game called again? I forgot.
I don't know.
Dude, Microsoft is so annoying. I restarted my game or my computer, and I had to, like, click decline this upgrade probably, like, 6 times.
You probably should not decline the upgrade.
Well, I'm not going to upgrade it right now on the spot.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to get back live, you know?
Yeah.
Take care.
That's the first set again. I think you can do
inviting and host. Remote play together.
Ready? I'm gonna connect now.
All right, you're in.
Yeah, never mind. I'm getting out.
Why?
Is it not lagging?
No, I'm not lagging. Never mind, I am.
Why is Remote Play so bad?
Why does that make me F?
Nah, Steam, do the first set one.
Wait, you host it. You host it, I'll join off you.
I don't have the game.
I'll gift you the fucking game, man.
Thank you, brother.
We're not playing more than 2 hours because I'm refunding it, though.
Okay. Is it not, what do you call it, Starfold?
That has nothing to do with the internet.
I'm talking about computer, not internet.
Yeah, I have a Starfold.
You're wrong. You can refund gifts.
I can?
Yeah, you can.
All right, I gifting it to you. When it fucking rains, it fucking pours, man. You Rob, eat a dick. Why?
Thanks, brother.
All right. It's only 2 gigs. You have fiber, right?
No. It will take me approximately 1 minute.
To download this game?
Yeah.
It took me 6 minutes to download this game. All right, I'm closing it out.
Yeah, it is fiber, by the way.
Where's the dead pixel? It's like around here somewhere. I'm not sure. In this area. I can't see it. Let me find it.
Oh, did you? Cover your camera. You will see the dead pixel.
Oh my god. There's so many. I hope y'all can't unsee it and you see it the rest of the stream, man. That's what I hope.
All right. Launching. Why, did you check the sun out?
Yesterday, yeah. Did you?
Yeah.
We had like, it got actually so dark here. It was such a cool experience.
Yeah, it didn't get dark at all here.
Like I'm not going to lie. I looked at it for like 2 seconds with my eyes. I just like looked up and I saw it. And it was actually really cool.
Yeah, if it's dark, you can look at it. If it covers the whole thing.
I heard you weren't supposed to.
No. If it's completely dark, you can't.
I heard otherwise, Tinsen. I think you're wrong. Now, next time, Tinsen, you do that. You're right. You're right, Tinsen. Next time, do it.
If it's totality where...
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Covers everything.
Bro,
you can look at it.
You're right. You're right.
Am I wrong?
No, you're right. Next time, do it.
No. Am I actually wrong? Okay, I'm wrong. My bad. I saw it on Britney's website.
Whose website?
Your wife's website.
What's are we talking about?
TikTok.
Oh. All right, invite me to Remote Play.
Motherfucking TikTok tried to make me blind?
Dude,
it's not working.
If this doesn't work, I'm going to be upset.
Let me exit.
I'm just going to play Baldur's Gate and be fucking... I don't know. Tintin's actually right. No joke.
Okay, let me just research it while I open this game.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I 15 months in Moniga.
Bro, my guy paused my alerts and texted me. He's like, yo, bro, your alerts are broken and they're frozen on screen. But he did that to me. Because he wanted me to freak out and thinking everything was breaking. But he... Bro, you're so cringe, dude.
The controller. You have a controller, right? It's broken?
Yeah, I got it. It's working. Yeah. I'm not too stupid for BG3, shut up.
Play BG3 with Tenzin? I kind of want to try it by myself.
Yeah, see? The Eclipse is only safe to witness with naked eye during totality. King, I'm not dumb. Okay.
I mean, as a kid, I used to stare at the sun all the time. Not all the time.
I used to,
too. Explains a lot. Bro, like 90% of y'all didn't do the same shit. Y'all never looked up directly at the sun? For as long as you could?
For long, I don't know about that. You can't. We must play together. There we go. I think my computer can handle you.
I'm not effing so far.
Yeah, my computer is good. Unlike yours.
It's not the computer, it's the internet.
It is.
No, it's not.
Get in.
I don't know how. I've never done this.
Go to a game.
Oh, I'm in.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, it's working. Maggie? No, it's all working.
Okay, good. What controller you want? Classic. Nah, I'm gonna go with classic. Go with assisted. You need some that assisted.
Let's do the Newtonian.
Yeah.
Physically accurate movement style for those seeking extra challenge.
Okay. Let's go. Why you went classic then?
I didn't. Wait, it's moving for me.
Wow. Ready? We can invite two more players.
Nah, fuck it.
Laggy?
Nope.
Okay, good. Oh, I can move.
Hi.
Hi, Chad. Bitch.
All right, so we got to work together to do something.
Yeah.
Move your left arm, okay? All right.
Bitch.
I got you. Hold my hand, bro.
Mo, let go. I want to climb up. Oh, I can't. Oh,
are you done, bro?
I need to grab that.
I got it.
Hand. My other hand is not working, bro.
Use your right analog stick and move it.
Yeah, my other hand is not working.
Yes, it is.
This hand is working.
That's your right hand.
What about this hand? Yeah, my left hand isn't working. That's my right. Either this one is my left hand. This.
Oh, wait. So you're... No, yeah, because you need to grab with your right, stupid.
Oh, okay, there we go. Nah, it just... Okay. Hold on. Let me open it. Bro, can it go down? Pull me down, bro.
Pull the hatch, dog!
I am trying to, man!
Here, I'll grab the bottom and I'll grab your foot.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, let's beat this game tonight, man. Wait, okay. Grab me first. Grab me and pull me.
What you mean? Come on, idiot! What?
I'm trying, dog. It's hard.
Have you never been to zero gravity, bro? Like that?
I don't know how to move myself.
Come. Oh.
Tenzin, I can't. I'm stuck.
Oh my god. Let me come down. Whee. See, you swim. Yeah. All right, I grabbed your ass.
All right.
All right.
I'm let.
Tuck your leg like that. Tuck it.
That's funny. That's like a fucking pussy, man.
Kick it, kick. Yeah.
Ah, okay. Well, you're actually smart.
Hold on. I'm gonna boost us, okay? Ready?
Yeah, yeah, I'm holding on.
Ah, shit. Whee! Oh, okay, what is this?
Pull us. Which one is Eric? I'm white. Tinted orange.
I'm orange. So grab into the surface to pull. Bro, do it! You grab it, then you boost it.
I can't. How do you, like swim, bro? How are you...
I'm not swimming. Bro, look at you.
I can't move, man.
Oh, shit. What the heck did I do?
I think the game's starting. This text lags my... Whenever it has the text on, I lag. That's your computer, by the way.
No, I'm not nagging. Bro, you need to read this.
You'll need to configure internal power systems and reorient the external solar array.
Okay.
I didn't understand. Upon completion, report back to mission control.
Okay.
Okay. Retrieve the paper from the mission terminal to receive your objectives. You're reading this. It's your turn.
No, you read it.
Restore operation of the space station solar array. Configure internal power systems to find a way into the airlock. Unwind the folded solar panel.
What next? Bro, what are you doing? I think...
Stop touching it. Stop. I got it.
Okay.
There's nothing else we need.
Bro, did you even check what we need to do?
Yes, we need to go fix the internal solar array.
Let's go. How are you gonna fix it?
I can't move anymore.
Why?
I just can't move.
Oh.
Bro, this is so scuffed.
What happened? You want me to host the Periscope, whatever that shit is?
No, bro, it's just scuffed. It's my computer.
I'm telling you, ask for a refund, man.
Alright, now I'm back.
Right. Look at me.
Can you help me, man? I can't move very well.
See? Like that. Like that. Bro.
I don't get it. Like, how do I turn my body?
Use your both hands to turn.
Oh, I'm getting so mad. Well, I can't do this game, Tenzin.
Bro, just stop yapping.
Dude, I'm getting mad. All right, I got it.
Here we go.
No, don't grab me.
Here we go.
I got it.
All right. Why are you turning, man? It's like driving. It's like driving, bro. Look, right, left, right, left.
You don't do that when you're
right.
Driving.
Left. Yeah, you do.
All right, I got
you
the switch.
How do you turn your wheels?
I got this. Hey, bro, let's fucking go with me.
I'll fucking choke you, motherfucker.
Bro, the switch is right here. Let's pull it.
Pull it. Can you grab the switch?
If you'd stop grabbing me and pulling me away.
There. Down.
Let go of me.
What does that thing even do?
We don't have any fucking power. We need to get power on the ship.
Oh, let's go up, I guess. Oh, this, maybe this? Oh, yeah. Here. Let me go through here. Yeah!
Hey, man, quick, can you grab me? All right, I'm holding on to you.
All right, ready?
Yep, go.
Hey, you're pulling me, man.
I'm just holding on.
All right, there. What is this?
Okay.
Oh.
Pull this.
Ah.
Oh, no, I have to plug this in, dude. Oh, my God. This is actually so hard to move.
All right, let me do this. There. All right, you plug that shit?
I got it, man.
All right, you got it, man. Let me know when. There we go. It's your turn. Nice.
Okay.
Good shit. All right, let's go.
Imagine Eric.
Bro, keep your hands up. Keep your hands up. Look. What happened?
Dude, this computer's USB ports are going out.
Keep your hands up. And then you can use the moment. See? Yeah.
I'm going the wrong way, though.
Yeah, look. Like you're Superman. Bro. Use your both hand. Yeah. See? Woo! Yeah. What are you doing?
What are you doing, idiot?
What?
Are you gonna come or what?
Yeah, I will come. Look, I'm here already.
All right, pull the switch. You're gonna choke me, huh?
Let it go. Go, push me. Like that.
I'm gonna kick. Oh, I'm gonna kick you. No, get right behind me. I'm gonna kick you. It's like a cheat. I can kick you to project me forward, and then you hold on to me.
Oh, are you stupid? You don't know fucking physics.
Grab the camera. Oh.
What is this?
Don't let that camera go, man.
Open the door. Yeah, nice.
I'm kind of getting the hang of it, man.
Yeah. I can't grab shit because I have two items. Go.
Why are you laughing so much?
Fucking. Go! Bro. Yeah. Here, I'ma toss this shit.
Alright, I'm in. I want to pull it. Let me pull it.
Maybe I don't need that shit.
Oh, this game is so hard. It's actually so hard. I feel like I'm playing Quap. You know Quap?
No.
It's like playing Quap with a controller.
I don't know what that is. Here, bitch.
Okay, you just grab it. I can't do it. I'm too stupid. Stop throwing me, man. Stop throwing me.
Yeah, man. I pushed you, bitch. Stop kicking.
I got it.
Oh, my God. You're broken. You're fucking bitch. Broke
it. Oh, my God. You can do that?
Oh, my God. Will I get shocked? Okay, we broke it. Let's go. You go.
That's a part of the game.
Yeah.
This is so fucking hard. I'm actually getting so tilted.
See? Act like you're swimming. Woo wee wee. Wee.
I'm going the wrong way, man.
There's something here. I grabbed something. Let me pull it out.
Yeah, you. I'm just gonna stay over here, dog. I can't move.
Oh, here. What is this? Here, I'ma pass it to you. Take it.
I got it. Good job. Good. Nice. What do I do with it?
I don't know. Is this something?
Oh my fucking god.
Bro, look. Look, Eric, do this. Look.
It's not that fucking easy.
Nah, just stop moving like that, like an idiot. Yeah, see? Now the other side. Nah, just keep the other side. Yeah, see? Yeah, look. Now you swim like that.
But you're saying yeah to all this, but you can't even fucking move yourself.
Did I not move, bitch?
Ah! Open this door.
Bro, you're just fucking... When it's upside down, then it confuses me.
Dude, this game is too hard.
Nah, we just have to learn.
Tenzin, it's making me feel real stupid.
Ross, can you
open
stop?
Open the door.
Okay. Push me. Bitch!
I'm lagging!
Ah.
Alright, you got it? I got it. Okay, I'm gonna bring this to you.
Oh.
I'm coming. Hold on, I'm gonna be there in a second. Hold on,
one thing is there. I'm gonna throw this. Oh, there's stuff.
I'm going the wrong way!
Maybe I need this as well. Probably not. Grab that shit.
Hot watcher skip 3 hours. No, I'm about to pop off right here. Here we go. I'm coming, is it?
Alright.
Dude, it's so hard. It's... oh my fucking god. I can't turn around! How do you turn around? Oh, just use one hand.
Like a snake. All right, what do we do with this? Oh, we use this as a lever? Oh shit, I'm stuck. Fuck, why did I push me?
Which idiot is who? I'm white.
Oh no, you need that.
Where are you putting that? You are enjoying this too much, man. You like misery.
No.
Ah, there we go. Okay. Alright, I got it figured out.
There we go. Now what? What do we do with this?
Wait, you're actually a god at this. Just pull it.
I don't think that's how you are supposed to do. Oh, there we go.
That was me, by the way.
Go. Yeah, you pushed me. Yeah, teamwork. Piss out, bitch. Where you at?
I'm coming.
Oh, okay, you learning.
I love how much fun you're having, dude. It makes me happy, man.
Yeah.
But, could you, wait for me?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, God. Pull yourself together, Eric. Okay, I got it.
All right.
Okay.
You did the green one.
Wait, I should get, okay.
All right.
Pull it. Are we about to go in space?
I don't know.
Yeah, bro, I think this is gonna let us.
Oh, you gotta hook it. Oh my God, hook it to yourself.
How? Okay, I'm hooked.
You did.
Let me out, let me out. Don't me go away, man. Wait, Tintin, I gotta hold on to you so you don't fly away.
Bro.
Wait, only one of us are hooked.
There we go, I'm here. Go. Go.
Tintin, are you coming?
I got you.
Bro, do not let go.
Yeah, yeah. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Wow. What am I supposed to do? I don't think I should be here. I don't think I should be here.
We gotta go around this pole.
No shot. Wait, what am I supposed to do?
Wait, can you move us?
Yeah.
No, move us the other way.
Hold on.
You know, honestly, Tintin, I've been tired of your shit recently.
Shut. I'll fucking kill you too, bitch. You know what? Give me that yellow.
No. I wouldn't, dude. Please. I wouldn't be the one that's hooked up, man. Please.
Okay. I think we are supposed to go outside.
Yeah, we are. So why did you shut the door?
Okay.
I can't move.
There, I'll take you.
Yep, keep pulling. Do not let go with your right hand, dude.
I can't reach the ledge. You gotta do something.
Oh my fucking God, it's so hard. Kick.
Yeah. All right, let's go. Brad, use your hand, man.
I'm trying.
What is your hand doing? Grab that ledge. Push yourself up. Go.
I got it.
All right. Now what?
Do not let go, Tintin. I will not come and save you. I'm going to kick, okay? Never mind. Hold on.
What are you kicking?
You got to kick. Kick right now. Right now. Kick. You failed.
I kicked, man.
I got it. We're gonna go this way.
All right.
Yeah, kick. Right there.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we can go behind this. This is not. What are you doing?
Oh no.
You broke it.
Oh, Tintin, help. Does it help me, man?
Bye! I think we are supposed to go here.
Oh my God, I'm lagging.
Like that.
Figured out how to swim. This game is not accurate at all. This would not work.
That's true. Oh, there's a probe. Maybe you're supposed to do something with this?
I'm trying to come, dude. I'm just so stupid. I don't have it figured out yet.
Oh, I'm spinning. I need to spin this. Yeah, like that. There, objective.
But you did it!
Yeah!
I don't pay $20. I've already said this, dude. And in fact, he said I'm a millionaire after. Bro, this game is local play only. I can't buy it. We both play that way. I can't. I've already said that. It's local play only. All right, so now what?
I gotta go back inside.
You're gonna go back in?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Tinted, don't let go.
Yeah.
Well, you're actually a god at this, Tinted. Hey, pull me in, bro.
There.
Wait, don't shut the door on me now. Tinted, grab on! Don't let go! I got you.
Oh, let me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No,
I'm sorry, dude.
No. Oh my god, I grabbed it. What are
I
you
gotta
doing?
Shut it, bro. I'm sorry, man.
Get me
I'm
out.
I'm sorry, bro. All right, I'm gonna come save you.
Open it.
Give me your hand.
There.
Oh. Give it to me.
Alex, you're blocking the way, you fucking...
I got blocking. You. I got you, bro. Look, I just
you,
saved
brother.
You, man. Look at that.
Thanks, man. Thanks. And let go.
Shut the door, man. We have to decompress it or we're going to die if we don't.
Yeah. You watch a lot of Interstellar?
I just know my space stuff. I'm smart.
There. I'm fucking shark kicking me in. Fucking idiot. I'm coming. Open it, bro.
I'm too stupid. It's just so hard to move. Your fucking laugh.
Alright, I'm gonna pull it. Okay. This is gonna be really hard upside down now.
Oh my god. I wish I knew how to turn around.
Turning around is easy, bro. See it like that.
Yeah, but then look, it's so easy to get stuck again.
You gotta unhook first, bro.
Oh, wait, I'm stupid. Wait, press square.
Square?
It rotates your screen. It rotates your screen.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, my bad. There we go. Nice! That's what I wanted.
All perfect. Right.
Just grab on to me.
I'm holding
gonna
on.
Boost. Ready?
Yep, 3, 2, woo! 4, go. If fire can't exist in a vacuum, space is a big vacuum. How is the sun a big ball of... Bro, you're stupid. The sun's not fire. What do you mean she's right? It's plasma.
Nice. What does this do? Ah, oh, fuck it. Probably closes the door. There we go. All right.
You're good at this, Tenzin. We're getting a
move
phone
out
call.
Of the way. Yeah, grab it.
I'm not gonna lie, this movement's giving me a headache.
Shut up. Hello?
25 minutes?
We took 25 minutes for that. Sunlight data.
Not bad, not bad. That was a good tutorial mission.
Yeah.
Process data from the station. A direct link to ground. Base researchers is necessary. The data tower will provide the signal required to facilitate this communication. You must assemble the tower from its stowed configuration and calibrate each antenna.
Oh.
God.
Be sure to consult the operations manual for satisfactory outcomes.
Yeah, we're fucked.
Wait, bro. All right, so this is really easy, actually. We just gotta go outside and fix the satellites.
Sure.
You read. I already read. It's your turn.
Bring the data tower online. We gotta calibrate antenna 1, 2, 3, and calibrate the main disk. As you can see in the graph.
Okay.
Now, hold on. Look. The data, blue data goes to blue, and the power is red. Oh my god.
Bro.
What is happening?
No, bro, just look at it. It's really easy, bro. It's literally, it's like reading an illustration book, bro. Just look at it. We're just going to do exactly what it says. When I thought I was orange, I'm stupid.
What does this button do?
It's not a button, cuz.
It's not a button. Yeah. All right, I'm coming.
All right, bro. All right.
Wow. Bro, yours. Bro, go like a snake. Look. Whee! See?
Bro, you're saying that when you're way back there. What are you talking about?
Yeah, want me to come? Watch.
Yeah, come.
Yeah, look. I'm gliding like a snake.
Oh, a fire extinguisher. How do I use it?
Oh my god, you... Okay, what's happening here?
Okay. Oh. You'd be more efficient if you took your helmet out.
Yeah. All right. I got this, you do the other one. Nah, the thing.
I don't know what you mean. I'm stuck, bro. Okay, so how do I shoot the fire extinguisher?
I don't know. Like that.
Oh wait, so you gotta grab this thing? What's happening?
Oh, we're done. Nice, calibrating.
Okay.
Oh, I removed the fire extinguisher, my bad.
Come on, move. Move.
You want help?
Yeah. Pull me, bro.
There.
I can't figure it out, is it? Oh, my bad, bro.
Disconnected.
My bad. I'm sorry. I'm going to fix it.
There. Fix it, bro.
I'm trying. Okay, I'm going to...
Okay, what does this do?
So how do we get out?
We gotta go through here. But what is this? I think we do need to disconnect it. Alright.
No. Wait. What do we do? We gotta...
There. Alright, now we can go.
Okay, I'm coming.
Like a snake.
Hold on, man.
Snake.
Hold on, wait. You're going too fast, bro.
No! I'm dead, man. I'm dead.
You fucking idiot.
I'm dead. I did not know it was fucking open, man.
Fuck no, we're gonna lose.
I can't do anything, bro. No. Well, I'm coming. I'm gonna come watch.
I can't. It's because I'm. Dude, you're not even doing bad.
I'm coming. I'm here. What? What? Oh, I can come like an octopus. You see that shit? Yeah. Oh, let me fix it.
Who's
you
the smartest,
coming or what?
I'm coming. Who's the smartest person you know?
Oh, you talking to me?
Yeah.
My friend?
You think your friend will play with us?
No. Well,
when I'm coming, I got it figured out. All right, so I got to connect this. It's very easy. Wait.
What are you doing? Eric!
Dude.
Eric!
How do I turn?
I'm coming to save you. Like that. Yeah. Turn your whole thing. Oh, man, it's gone.
No, I got it. I'm going to save it.
Look, like that. Eric, do this. Oh, my God. Eric, like that.
I'm trying.
Bro, you're just doing this. Like that. Oh, it's gone.
Stop changing the view. No, the view is perfect. Shit is fucking hard, man. I got it. Watch this. I'm gonna pull this down. Hold on to me. Hold on to me. Grab me, boy.
Yeah. Oh, boy. There.
Wait, lifting up your feet actually helps you move.
Hey, it's open. It's open. Grab something.
Wait.
What?
We can open these.
These nuts?
Y'all have brain rot. Grab my head. Hey, don't do that.
Nah, I want to stick. Bro.
Dude, I see so much better like this.
Yeah, but I can't. I need to go down.
I got it.
What is this?
Dude, it's storming like crazy outside. It's green outside.
Okay, you be inside and do the wire. I'll go outside. All right?
All right.
Fuck.
Oh my God, Tenzin.
Nah, I'm him. I'm a snake.
Oh my God, I'm lagging.
Why? Wow, what are you doing?
I feel like this will help you.
All right, yeah, you're right. Ah, fuck.
Hey man, where does this plug-in go?
What?
Where does this plug-in go? I don't see a spot for it.
It's the red one.
There's already one in there. Am I dumb?
Oh. That's the blue. Oh, you gotta bring the blue thing. You know what I mean?
No,
oh
I my don't. God. No way we gotta bring that thing all the way down here.
I need to be like that. I guess so. You can't fly like me in space, bitch.
I hope you never come back, bro.
Oh my God, too fast.
I'm gonna take your wife when we get back to Earth.
Yeah?
Fuck. Shit. Dude, this game is so hard. It's frustrating. No!
What the hell do you push? Alright, don't fall. Don't! Grab something! Oh. Yeah, pull.
Tenzin, I don't know, man. I can't do this. I'm not cut out to be a spaceman.
Bro, you're good, man.
I got it!
Yeah, right. I fixed this.
Wait, yeah, so you want me to bring this down there?
Yeah. Alright, I did this. Now what?
Hey, I'm gonna hijack your view real quick.
Alright. You gotta disconnect that, I guess.
Pull. Pull it, jackass! It's not coming out.
You gotta disconnect it.
How? Aye, aye, aye. You gonna come help me? Just yank it out. I really wish FanFan was, bro. Bro, just pull it out. It's not that hard. Pull.
Bitch, shut up. I need to grab something. There. Ah, piss out. I'm taking this.
It's storming. Hold on. Let me open up my window. I want to hear the storm.
Tornado if the other conditions line up. So we got the low LCLs. We got what else we got here? Vorticity. Not a lot of vorticity, but look at this. We've got a ton of 3 cape. Okay, we've got a ton of 3 kilometer cape here, which is just, you know, juice, storm fuel that's lower down to the ground. Okay, then that
effective
action is.
I actually understood everything he's saying. God. Tinted, I'm freaking stuck again, man.
Worry about yourself, bitch. Doing something. There we go.
Are you serious?
What? Turn around like that.
I can't.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up, bruh. Up. Now left. Right. Left. Right, both your hands, yeah. You just have to wait a little bit, man. Be patient. Bro, stop swimming.
It's pissing me off, bro. I'm not, like, coordinated like this. I gotta close that window. It's humid as hell. Like, my brain cannot comprehend, like, this, like, movement.
I got you, bruh.
Thank you. Can you just carry me through the whole mission?
No.
If we work together. Take that sub, bro.
I'm gonna push you. Nah, like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. See? Like that.
Okay.
Bro, yeah. Well, why are you just doing this? Go with the momentum, brah.
Alright, I'm going out.
Don't.
We have to.
Nah, you don't.
Yes,
stay
we do.
Inside,
we have
bro.
To.
Stay inside and analyze.
I'm not gonna sit here while you get to do all the fun, bro. Stop pulling me. I'm going.
No.
Bro, stop.
Fuck,
seriously.
Fuck out of here.
Are you serious? Bro!
No. Look at you struggling.
You're stupid bitch.
You're the one who's struggling.
It's because I'm used to like real physics, and this game isn't like real like that.
Yeah. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I need to unplug this.
Whee!
I'm gonna unplug this.
All right, I'm back, bitch.
Hold on, unplug this shit. Do you know?
I have no idea.
Fuck.
Come on, pull me up, bro, pull me. There we go. Come on. Come on. Get out there.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I have unplugged that successfully.
Is there something over here that I need to do?
Oh, I'm pushing. Eric, you see that?
Damn!
That lever, you gotta do it. Ah, it's squeezing me!
Oh, I got to? Alright, I'm coming.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's over.
No, I got this.
Rotate!
I can't see!
What are you doing? Yeah, grab, okay. You want me to come save you?
No, I got it.
Okay.
Slingshot engaged.
Bro, that.
No, I'm good. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna grab this red thing.
Hold on, I'm coming, bro. This is like Interstellar. Nah, never mind.
I'm lagging so bad. That's why I'm doing bad.
No. Don't blame it on lag. What are you doing? Like that, Eric. Yeah, like that. Like a snake.
Bro, I'm getting closer. Why is it not working?
I'm coming closer to you. I got you, bro. You fucking idiot. Let's stay inside. Do inside chores.
Bro, I don't want to play
man.
This game no more, man. I feel
Let's
stupid.
Let's play this. Do inside chores.
Bro, there's nothing to do inside.
There is. Here, you take this blue thing, this TV, all the way up. Okay? That's your chores, bro. Meanwhile, I do the man stuff. Bitch, move out of the way.
I'm trying, motherfucker!
You're just grabbing me, man.
Do we still need to bring this thing down again?
No. Oh, okay.
Do we need to bring this thing down again, or is it safe? If you can't understand or get this game, good luck with Baldur's Gate 3. Bro, this game is completely, like, different than how that game is going to go. So shut your mouth.
You got to bring that, Eric.
Hold up. I got to do it.
Can you stop doing that, bitch?
You're actually surprisingly decent at this. Why?
I'm stuck now. Because I'm better than you. Stop doing that. Stop changing the angle, man.
He has a functioning brain. You were talking about Tenzin, man.
Okay, what about it?
What's your IQ?
195.
That's a fucking lie.
I don't know, 123.
We should both take the same IQ test to see who gets higher.
Nah, I don't want... You know what, you want to do it? I'll do it, bitch.
What's up? Let's do it right now.
Look at you. Nah, play this game, bitch. No. Bring this up. No,
I can't move!
You fucking idiot!
I've been spending the last hour on this game! I can't move, look. Bro!
Hands up! And go like a snake, you fucking imbecile! You wanna turn left, right, see? Yeah, bring it up now. Yeah. You know what? Come up here, I'll bring it.
Are you? I had it, man.
Yeah, I know. I'm changing the fucking thing.
Yeah, man, just screw me over. I'm up. I'm about to ult for it, this fucking game.
Nah, bro. This game is fun. If you know how to play, this game is really fun.
Why are you just saying offline? What? Dude, I'm trying to do what you teach me, and I go backwards.
You ain't doing it. Look, Eric.
Okay. I'm looking.
Can I actually do this? See? Look how I navigate through. When you gotta go with the momentum, man. See? Slow, like a shark. See that? Yeah. Yeah, see, you're getting it. What? Yeah, you're getting use of it.
I figured it out. I got it.
Okay.
I'm not doing it.
You got it? Keep your hands up. Oh, hey.
My bad. Sorry.
Go.
Oh my god, I'm actually moving, bro.
Good.
Watch this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab this. My body's gonna push this thing forward. Ready?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh fuck, that wasn't the plan.
Hold on. Here we go. I'm doing it. Oh, this is so frustrating, man. Oh. I'm so stupid. I got an idea. Let go of me. There we go. Teamwork. Keep doing that. Aha.
All right. Now connect the blue. Blue with that blue. You see?
Yeah. I can't reach that blue. I'm sorry.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Are you serious, man? You just want to be the guy to do everything. You just want to look cool.
Well, I'm waiting for you to do it, bitch. What you mean?
Tenzin, I'm losing my mind.
Bro, what'd you do?
Did you get it?
No.
Give it to me. Pass it.
Here. What happens if I connect this? But that's not.
Move! Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Put it in! I'm done, Tintin. I'm done with it.
Bro, you can't do that.
I can't.
Just learn.
You are so stupid, it's incredible. Shut up. Tintin's not getting it either, okay? It's not just me.
I got it. Now pull that, yeah. Pull that lever. Man. Stop, don't pull that. The lever.
I know. I'm trying.
You want me to do it? Oh, wow. We had to restart it. I didn't do this.
Okay, I got it. I'm going.
All right.
I'm going to turn around. Oh, I'm right there.
Okay.
Like I said, 2-year sub, bro.
And I'm stuck here again. This is so annoying.
Dude, holy shit. Oh, I got it!
Okay. Pull it! Pull it! Nice!
Woo!
Good shit, Eric. Okay.
Now
one
what?
More left. This one, satellite.
Where's this gonna be at?
What? You gotta raise the satellite.
Where's that? Yo, thanks for those subs, boys. Thank you.
Oh. Classic. You see the satellite?
You think I'm a rage baiter, Tenzin?
Huh?
You think I'm a rage baiter?
What do you mean by that?
Like, I just try to get people mad at me.
I don't know. I don't think you do that on purpose. Whoa, what are you doing?
We don't need that anyway.
Yeah, we do. There we go. Yeah, we do. Go connect it, man.
Fuck. Alright.
What are you doing, bro? I think after this connecting, we are done. Oh,
I'm trying. What's the strat with connecting it?
Oh, good. You pick the red wire and then you connect it.
Oh my god. Moving the camera is very important, by the way. So if you have to do it.
Bro, what? You just said if you have to do it, do it.
That's why I'm doing it. What do you mean?
Oh no.
I got it.
Fuck.
No. Okay, I'm good.
Don't you die on me, Tenzin. We're so close.
Yeah, very good, very good.
Can you come help me?
Do you see what I'm doing?
You're actually so good at the movement in this game, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Nice. I got it! I think we're done.
Wow, there's a red thing. Oh! Do you see? You gotta look at that.
Huh? What?
That red wire, pull it. And you gotta connect it there.
Oh shit. So this is all on me.
Yeah, good luck. This one.
Oh no, I hear Brit stomping up to my room. I'm about to get in trouble.
There, I passed it. There, catch it. No! I'm getting ripped.
No, Tito, I got it. Grab it!
Where is it?
Fuck. My bad. Hold on. Damn, okay!
Well, you got it? You got it, man. One connection right there.
Do you believe in me?
I believe in you, man. Oh, almost. Nice! Okay, now what?
We gotta go all the way down here.
Where?
We gotta move this thing all the way. I'm stupid, I'm sorry.
All the way down, why?
I'm sorry, I'm so stupid, man.
Are you good?
No, that was actually, wait, that's actually smart. We need to take this all the, actually, I was right.
Okay. Wait, what's all the way here? I didn't check. Come here. Oh, there's more here.
How much longer we got, man?
I don't know, but there's more here.
Let's get off the camera, you're too dumb. I'm actually doing pretty good, man, so you hush your mouth. Dude, it's kind of storming like crazy outside. What a coincidence this happens right after the eclipse, man. Coincidences don't just happen like that.
No, don't come outside. Let me go. Don't come outside, bro.
Okay, so let me go.
All right.
Tyler 1 would have finished the game by now. No, he wouldn't. Okay, last thing, bro. Can you help?
Yeah.
Just got to connect this red wire. Real rupture is happening in October. Why October? Oh my god.
Let me go. What do we have to do here? Oh, there's one more?
Yep, last one. You go out there and just pull that together. I'll wait here.
Alright. Okay, bitch.
I'll get the blue thingy in.
Alright.
Please don't flood away, man. We're so close to being done with this game.
Yeah. There. One done.
Here, grab it. You got it.
There.
Where does the red one go?
Red one? Probably I gotta pull that thing. Hold on.
I'll pull the lever. The lever.
All right. Hold on. Move. Is there... I'm pretty sure there was a space to go in, no?
Oh my god, please.
Can you pull the lever right now? Oh, wow.
Bro, no, you gotta get the blue thing on there. You see that?
Where?
You see the blue
one? No, pull the lever. Pull the lever.
I can't.
It's gonna... Why?
It won't come. It won't come. I swear to god, it won't come.
There, see? Yeah.
Oh no! Vincent, help, please! Hey, please, please, please don't let me go!
Ah, there. Don't go. It's open. Eric, just grab something. Just grab something, Eric.
We gotta get this blue thing on.
Okay, okay, hold on.
I got it, I got it, I got it.
Okay. I'm gonna pull you. Here, grab me, grab me, grab me. There. Nice.
We're done, we're done, we beat it.
No, you gotta pull this guy.
What guy?
Hold on. How do you... Oh, I gotta go outside, hold on.
Oh my god.
Stay here, okay? Stay here, stay here. Eric!
I'm trying!
Don't go there. Yeah, disconnect that. Wait, no, Eric!
No, what do I do?
Don't come back. Grab me. I grabbed you.
Pull me.
Let go.
What are we doing?
No. Oh, damn. Okay. Stay still.
Just end it, man.
I'ma go.
Oh, I see what to do.
Yeah.
So I gotta grab this?
I'ma change the thing, okay? I'm getting confused.
Okay. Push it.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
There. How are you gonna come back?
Hopefully it doesn't make me come back.
Nah, it will. Should I change it?
No, keep going.
Okay. Is there any door there? Look at you.
Don't tell me there's another spot we have to do, right?
Nah, we do.
What?
Is this red? How are you gonna come back? We are almost done with this.
Bro, please just beat it. I'm over it.
Okay. Let's see this.
I'm unhooking myself.
No, don't.
I can make it, bro. Trust me.
Don't, Eric. Don't. You will not.
Tenzin, you don't trust me, man?
I trust you, but not in this one, bro. Don't unhook. Oh, my God. It's over.
We're good. I'm going to hook myself with the other one. Did Brad have a theory about the eclipse for real, or is this a meme? Please tell me she did not. No, she didn't. For sure, she didn't.
There's nothing to grab on.
Tenzin, you're so bad. Can you please just hook those red ones up?
Bro, there's nothing to grab on.
Angela said, grab on these nuts.
Cool.
Tornado's coming to Austin. Stay safe. Huh?
Oh, fuck.
Wait. This guy's had a feed of it.
What we're seeing in some of these other...
What?
Biscuit says, do you think Rayville, Louisiana is about, once again, fucking closed for the next 20
over the Austin area right now. Absolutely insane view of the storm that's moving over the Austin area right now.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Okay, Chandra, if you can hear me, we need Ryan Scholl up. Probably.
Is there anything at the top?
I don't know. Hold on, I'm not looking.
Oh, what is this? Oh my god, there's still more stuff to do. I see.
Outside, chase it, bro. This is so far east of me, man. Actually, hold on. Let me check my radar. Fuck his map.
You're so far away.
So that's our Austin storm. We will check back in with it periodically.
Oh, it connected.
Holy shit, actually popping off.
What, storm?
Yeah. Hold on.
Good luck, Cos.
I'll be alright. We're not under nothing, I don't think. My phone completely died. I should probably go charge that. Let me go get my charger. Think that I'm over this game. Can we go next?
Bitch, we are so close, motherfucker.
Dude, this game sucks. I'm tired of moving.
It don't suck.
Bro, literally am tired of moving on this fucking game, dude. It's horrible.
Alright, okay, bitch.
Can we be done?
Sure.
Yes! Let me go grab my phone charger. I'll be right back.
Man. What up, Angela? Pretty good. You gonna play Rust today, Angela? BG3. What's that? Border Game 3? Oh, you guys telling me to leave? You know what? If you guys tell me to leave, I don't want to leave. But if you guys tell me to stay, I will stay. I mean, I will leave. Man. What has become to this chat?
Hello? Why is everyone saying, yeah, you gotta go, or whatever?
They're saying you're gonna play Baldur's Gate, so that they're kicking me out.
They're kicking you out.
Yeah. The chat don't like me, man.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
Just came home. Wait, what the...
Eric can go too.
I don't see no hell. Are there any tornadoes on the ground? I'm gonna look real quick. I'm addicted to this shit. I'm sorry.
hopefully raining. It's windy, probably some hail, lots of lightning. But the biggest part of the storm is to the south of Killeen, Texas. At least for now.
Who cares? I do. Ding Dong is a place in Texas. Ding Dong. Imagine being from Ding Dong, Texas. This is over me. This is literally right over me. Like, directly over me.
Brian Scholes continues to provide that really good look at the Austin, Texas storm there.
I don't stream it, but there's like nothing. It doesn't. It's just clouds, dude. Like, there's nothing. It's just raining and clouds. There's no. I don't even see lightning. It's like calm as shit. It's coming. Yeah, it's literally a light drizzle.
Ben Anders says, I'm in Kentucky. There's no weather for our area, but I'm still watching the weather.
Play Boulder game, all right?
All right, bro.
Peace out. Thank you.
Man. All right,
Chad.
Anytime Ryan Hall, y'all, is on. Ben, thank you for the support.
Why y'all putting question marks? Do not show outside. Dill will not. Will show up until you.
Poor. How many people do we have?
Can somebody keep their eye on the stream? Weather. And if they see tornadoes, can you let me know?
We can do that at the meaningful level that we do it is.
I'm one more bite of chips. I'll be done.
You know, word of mouth and you know, sharing and you know, using the algorithm to our advantage to get in front of a bunch of people and like none of that would be possible if it wasn't for all the people that are here for whatever it is, whether it's a level of entertainment. Education, whatever reason you're watching, thank you for being here. We're all playing a part in this big orchestration that ultimately, in the end, just helps people. And even if you're just here literally because you think it's entertaining, you're a part of that.
He's so nice, isn't he? He's the best, dude. All right, it's time. We're playing Baldur's Gate 3.